Good morning, students. How are you? Hope you all are doing good. Are you ready to learn something new? The name of our today's topic is our festivals. Then we have two types of festivals. First, religious festivals. Second, national festivals. First, we will learn about some religious festivals. So first, we are going to talk about Diwali. Diwali is the festival of lights, and people light candles and diyas. They decorate their houses. और इस दिन सब लोग एक दूसरे को मिठाइयाँ बांटते हैं और बच्चे पटाखे चलाते हैं और रात को गोडेस लक्ष्मी की पूजा की जाती है. Next is Christmas. Christmas is celebrated on 25th of December. People decorate their houses with colorful and beautiful Christmas tree. Children wait for Santa Claus who bring gifts for them. Eid. On this day, people wear new clothes and they go to the mosque to offer prayers. People greet each other with Eid Mubarak. A sweet dish called sevaiyan is made on this day. Guru Parv. Guru Nanak's birthday is celebrated as Guru Parv. On that day, people decorate their houses with colorful lights and they eat from a common kitchen called langar. Now we are going to learn about our national festivals. We celebrate three national festivals. First, Independence Day. Second, Republic Day. And third one is Gandhi Jayanti. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th of August. इस दिन हमारे देश के प्रधानमंत्री लाल किले पर तिरंगा झंडा फहराते हैं. 15th August 1947 को हमारा देश अंग्रेजों से आजाद हुआ था. We celebrate the Republic Day on 26th of January. There is a big parade on Republic Day in New Delhi. और इस दिन हमारे देश के राष्ट्रपति राजपथ पर तिरंगा झंडा फहराते हैं. Another one is Gandhi Jayanti. We celebrate the Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd of October. It is the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. He was a great leader. और हम उनको प्यार से बापू भी कहते हैं और वो हमारे देश के फादर ऑफ द नेशन. चिल्ड्रन, नाउ यू विल आल्सो रीड एंड रिवाइज अबाउट ऑल दिस फेस्टिवल्स इन योर ईवीएस वर्कबुक. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे.